Good evening and welcome. DJ Naveen Sharma here from DJ Naveen Productions, coming to you on Saturday, October 28th, and Sunday, October 29th, 2017, here at the beautiful Henry Hotel in Dearborn, Michigan. We're here to celebrate this mega two-day wedding with Smriti and Ashwin. We had the barat at 4:30 outside. They danced like crazy. It was awesome. Only 40 degrees outside, and they would not stop dancing. We had DJ, we had MC, and we had the dole player, Dolly Nims, as well. So we had about a 45-minute barat. Then everyone came inside for cocktail hours from 5:30 to 6:30. We're in the ballroom right now. We just finished the lighting design. We have beautiful lighting design, DJ, MC. We got the dancing on the clouds tonight. We're going to be doing the shoe game. A lot of great fun here at the Henry. So like I said, we have the evening party today. Then tomorrow at 8 o'clock in the morning, we have the wedding ceremony from 8 till noon. We're providing 6 microphones, audio, and 2 screens, 2 projectors, and a live video feed for the wedding ceremony. Just want to give you a vendor love. My friends here at the Henry, Brooke, both Brooks, as well as Laura, they're always great to me here at the Henry. It's one of the best hotels here in Michigan and Dearborn. So if you're looking for your next wedding venue or event venue, check out the Henry. We have our friend Joshua Jopes doing video, Rosie and Sean photo, and we have Aroma Indian Cuisine doing the catering. And of course, love to Cassie, our event designer and decorator and planner for this event. So let me give you a quick tour of the room.
दिल से दिल अटैच किया कभी छोड़ दिया दिल कभी कैच किया साड़ी के पाल से कभी मैच किया कभी छोड़ दिया दिल कभी कैच किया
Beautiful lighting design that we've done in a purple. We got our EV sound system and our QSE fillers. Top Net Events has done this beautiful stage right here for the bride and groom. We have our setup over here with the facade. And like I said, we're going to be doing the dancing on the clouds as well for the first dance. And here's a full room tour. And here's the cake right here. So in just a moment, we're going to go ahead and let the doors open. Open the doors, let the guests in. And time to rock this party. Friends and family, good evening and welcome to Smriti and Ashwin's reception. How's everybody doing this evening? Folks, if you would please turn your attention to the entranceway, I would like to introduce the wedding party. First, a round of applause. Please help me welcome the parents of the bride, Akila and Raju. Hey everyone, to please rise, ladies and gentlemen, it is my great privilege and pleasure to introduce for the first time ever, put your hands together for Smriti and Ashwin. This evening before we have our dinner service. Has anybody heard of the shoe game or the newlywed game? So the object of this game, hold up your shoes, guys. So each of them have one of their shoes and one of the opposite person's shoe. And the goal is to see how well do Ashwin and Smriti really know each other. So I'm gonna ask a test question here. And you have to lift the shoe if it's you think it's you or your partner. First question, who is the best cook?
Ashwin.
There you go. So that's how the game works. So let's dive right into these questions. Who washes the car the most? We have a match. Schmitty's like, I don't wash the car. I just go to the car wash. All right, here's a good one. We're jumping right in. Who has the craziest family? Who is the biggest flirt? Who likes to dance the most? Who is the biggest eater? Ashwin knew right away. Who spends the most time in front of the mirror? Who is most likely to be arrested? We have a match. Who is the biggest tipper? All right, another match. They know each other well. Who said, I love you first? Who initiated the first kiss?
Friends, good morning and welcome. Sunday, October 29th, 2017, here at the Henry again for this two-day wedding for Smriti and Ashwin. It's 7:10 a.m. in the morning. The beautiful mandap is all set up by our friends at Top That Events. Our priest is just getting ready. We actually have two priests this morning for our South Indian wedding. So our first priest is just getting ready. We just finished setting up the lighting. Let me show you that. Beautiful uplighting. And a nice candlelight to accent the room. We're also providing a live feed, and our friend Josh Jopes is going to be bringing the camera for the live feed. I have two screens and two projectors. Let me take you closer. So you can see the two screens and two projectors here. 6,000 lumen projectors, Panasonic, and huge 9x12 fast fold screens. There's the swing right there, and that's going to be used during the ceremony. And then we have a screen on the other side as well for all the guests to see what's going on, the wedding ceremony. And we have our setup in the back. As you can see, there's no speakers anywhere. Nice, clean, elegant setup. Quickly do a pan in the room here. You can see our setup in the corner there. We don't want to keep any speakers or equipment in any of the pictures. Let me take you closer and show you the mandap. It's a traditional Hindu wedding mandap. Bride and groom will be sitting in the center, and we have two sets of chairs on each side for each set of parents. And a beautiful backdrop here as well. So we're going to go ahead and open the doors in just a few minutes, and the ceremony is going to start around 8 o'clock in the morning here at the Henry in Dearborn, Michigan.
Just finishing up the wedding ceremony here at the Henry Hotel.